Lady Catherine gives me much advice and has been most generous in her tips for choosing a bride. Don't opt for highly bred. Avoid the overly beautiful. But they should be clever enough to manage a small income. You, my dear, are perfect.
Take this moment to pause. I see you're holding your applause
because you think that we are suffering from an ailment called greed.
Please, this is not your century.
Don't judge us for knowing everybody's worth. It's not like we can just get work.
We've never had an education.
It's not funny. We need money, money, money.